If your idea of healthful eating is saying no to dessert or milk and muffin at your mid-morning break, your diet may still be in desperate need of a tune-up. The truth is that most of us use too much caffeine, too much fat, way too much sugar, and not nearly enough fruits, veggies, and complex carbohydrates. Sure, we know we should eat better, but who wants to exist on tofu and bean sprouts? Fear not. You don't know and love to improve your diet. A few simple changes can make a world of difference. Cut the caffeine. Caffeine is the most widely used drug in the world. It's a powerful stimulant that can easily leave you jittery and irritable. Tame your sweet tooth. You don't have to eliminate sweets altogether in order to eat more healthfully. The key is moderation. Always eat your breakfast. Never skip your breakfast. Remember always the food pyramid. It's your guide for your meal plan from breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Stay hydrated. Drink at least 8 oz glasses of water a day, plain water, and more if you work out regularly. Water keeps your body clean, fresh, and rejuvenated. Exercise regularly. Exercise keeps your bone and muscle strong and make your blood circulate well. It keeps our brain active and normal. Most of all, always wear your smile.
Be happy because it makes our heart healthy.